quand je vois une entreprise comme Google revenir au papier, je me dis bienvenue, là, retour aux sources.
Working with a publishing company was like meetings, a lot of meetings. And it was very, very different from anything that we've ever done before at Google Cloud. And ultimately, our goal was to just build a great mix of the vision that we had for those industries, but also the publisher's capacity to write a story that would be a pleasure to read for anyone.
It's a first of a kind in 15 years of sales. It has a great impact because it covers the business value of cloud in a very personal manner. So in the end, I think it's a great door opener for board members.
From the very beginning, we loved this idea. Why? Simply because this biography represents exactly our approach as a digital partner. At Google Cloud, we are passionate about helping customers, enterprises, employees, CEOs, and board members to embrace the digital transformation. So we thought it could be an innovative and interesting idea and an interesting way to start and fuel the conversation of digital transformation with this top executive of French enterprises.
There is no better way of catching somebody's attention than writing a book about them, especially if it's about their future.
To do so, we decided to send them an anticipated biography of their potential future, future that we would love to write with them.
C'est vrai que je trouve que c'est une bonne idée.